Oh no.
Heavens forfend.
You're here. Good. Good. They came from the sky and attacked without any warning.
The big lightning nut. Oh. I was like, what are you talking about? Thunder nut?
The people need our help.
Yeah, I was. Damn, they just. Jeez. Kick their ass, Alice.
Can you stand?
Try to remain calm, everyone.
Yeah. Oh, they just took it, too.
What the?
I don't know what they are, but they're not men.
What is going on? Okay, what the f- No, save the old lady!
Someone help me, please.
Not Peshawa! Oh. Oh my god, they just killed Peshawa!
Bastard!
Oh, and that Lance Guard. What? He's scanning them? Is he what? Is that their souls?
What did it just do?
The Mentor Tube, yeah, no kidding. What was that? Oh, Bakul, yeah! We stand our Bakul, buddy. Let's go.
Thank you.
Save the things. Just get to safety.
This is supposed to be a vacation? Yeah.
Fall back to the palace. Quickly, before it's overrun.
Thank you, Bakul Jar Jar.
Yeah, he's trying to make up for all his mistakes. I respect that.
This is simply how I do things now. So, who wants to taste my blade next?
Yeah, but okay, so Bakul was an ass, but Bakul was an ass because he was gonna do whatever it took to stop him, more of him being born. Who's this? You played Dawntrail at the beginning? I mean, I have too. Yeah, I mean, so Bakul's an ass, but at least he had, like, his reasons, and he's like, I'm gonna make up for my mistakes. And I respect that. Like, I figured he was gonna come to our aid again at some point. But they have to have come from the Golden City. This is like that one, ARR cutscene all over again. Oh, Kitten-Rom survived. Yep, it was Zoraal. Got magic tech and some future tech. Bro, okay, that's kind of tight though.
That you should still live.
Zoraal JA?
By the gods. What has happened?
He brought hacks. Yeah, he got some hacks. He's in a different setting entirely. He's a sci-fi that came to a fantasy setting.
This is your butchery, isn't it? After everything you've done in service to the throne, how could you betray us?
If they didn't kill Ket-
My demand is simple. The dissolution of Tuli-Yolol and surrender of all its territories. Refuse, and I will kill every last one of you.
Why don't we just stop him here? We could. We very much could kill Zoraal right now.
Gone mad?
We are stronger than him.
My ambition remains unchanged. To teach the masses the folly of war, that they cry out for peace, and thus lead the world. What has changed you so much that in so short
time? I mean, we really could.
You harmed the very people you swore to serve. This is an unforgivable deed.
I wonder who his mom is.
My son! You have heard my ultimatum.
Kick his ass! Kick his ass, Galul! Galul!
I will end your madness!
My chair! That's not really the concern right now, Koi.
I should be the one to do this.
No!
He's like, you may be Dawn Servant, but this is my son.
Fear not. Zoraal JA is strong. He has never been father's equal in combat.
Oh, boo-hoo. Get a new one. Commission a new one. Stir that economy.
I believed you long dead. To have the chance to kill you myself is an unforeseen blessing.
What? We got 16 retainers at Guild Cap? God bless. Spread some of that guild around, jeez. Redistribute the wealth! That was a good fight though. Kick his ass, Galul.
Zoraal JA, my son. And forgive me.
He's been like the economy in your hand, jeez. Yeah! It's still awful. He's gonna get brought back, isn't he? He has a fucking res built into his suit!
What?
How?
Despite his old age, the mighty Galul JA JA remains a fearsome foe indeed.
I know, right? Just like a suit that just insta-reses you.
Two souls, despite the passing of one. I shall even the odds.
He had a second soul inside of him? What is happening? Oh, he's got a red version of the Viper thing. Oh no, no, you cannot kill Dad. Oh crap. Shit.
Papa?
No. Oh damn, we just got blood splatter. The game normally doesn't do that.
Even the blessed are mortal.
Right, it goes from crying to, oh my god, blood splatter. Well, like, we don't get that. Like, and we had a decapitation and saw nothing. We just saw red. Like, we actually have blood splatter for the first time in this game.
So the once faint-hearted girl would live up to her title.
I don't remember another scene that had that. Oh, her eyes changed too, did you see that? She's in hunter mode.
Very well. If only to demonstrate the disparity between us. I give you a chance to prove yourself. Rally the entirety of your strength. Lay siege to my kingdom. Strike me down like I did father. Then will you be his worthy successor?
Wait!
We never actually seen her have those eyes. Like, she really is angry.
My warships will remain in your skies. When you fail to prove your worth, I shall order them to lay waste to Tuli Yolal. Choose your next steps wisely.
We kill him. We killing his ass. There is no redemption. I don't think there's redemption for him. We kill him like we did Xenos. I wonder if you were a healer here, if you could heal him as well. But I know you do it earlier in the game. During Stormblood, you will. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, it's like, no, you don't get a redemption at that point. I'm gonna continue a little bit. How could this happen? Is he alive? Did you save him? Okay, he's still breathing.
Enough. I am beyond saving.
0 to 11 real fast, yeah. Like, oh, we're gonna fix a train! Your dad's dying.
You can't give up.
Son, I'm 110 years old.
Are you there, oh friend?
I think he's gonna tell us everything.
I'm right here. I'm right here.
Yeah, we're gonna get told everything about the Golden City here, probably.
Look after my children.
What? I'm an old fossil like you. I've only got so many years left. But if that's what you want, it would be an honor.
You and I must go on another journey together someday.
Hi, you can count on it.
Yes, Papa.
The graves of the Yokui. You saw them, yes?
I'm just quiet and listening.
Comforting.
Hard to stream during these parts because you really just want to listen and watch the somberness.
Please, Father, you must save your strength.
Our flesh may wither and die, but so long as we are remembered.
Embrace the sand.
We are.
I hadn't cried in this game since Endwalker. I mean, I cried in Shadowbringers bad, but like Endwalker, I cried a bit.
You, my hopes survive.
But Endwalker, Shadowbringers, I cry.
I live on.
I'm not afraid to admit that I cry. I'm a man.
So do not mourn me.
A macho man does cry. A macho man lets his feelings out because you bubble them up. It just gets worse.
To a brighter future.
You ugly cried at this? I don't think I'd ugly cry at this. I think if I had already lost my dad, maybe. But if I had a better relationship with him, maybe. I look fucking stupid. I'm wearing goddamn shoulder pads from football. I ruined that scene. I should just left what I had on and then changed. That was a bad decision. That's a no time for Texas. Take a moment. Valbuk Lamott, Valkwana, I bring word from the city. The enemy has withdrawn and the Landsguard have begun rendering aid. Casualties within our ranks have hindered progress, but we continue to do all that we can. Yeah, It is, because that's her dad. I thank you for the report. Please inform the guard they are to prioritize such efforts until further notice. I need to help them. We will assist you in whatever way we can, of course. I wonder if Thancred and Urianji are still in the city. There should be wounded everywhere, more than I could count. We'll split up and help them all. You can count on us. Alphino and Alice, could you take Bayside Bevy, Kral and Aranfield the palace perimeter? As for Keelik, please come to the Resplendent Quarter. We'll all meet back here afterwards. Alright, I think that's where we're going to end it. I think that's a good place to stop. Yeah. This is a good place to stop for now. What a way to end the stream, y'all! What a way to end that! Let's go raid... Yeah, after all that, we're still going to go raid somebody. She's playing Paper Mario. We're going to go raid her. I'll be back Thursday. I don't have much to say. That was really dark. I'll be back Thursday with Zenless Zone Zero, but that'll be Thursday night, so I wouldn't be surprised if Koi doesn't make it. I understand. That's fine. I will see y'all then, okay? Hug your parents. Be kind to them. If they're kind to you. If they're not, then don't. But if you have a good relationship with your parents, go hug them, okay? Bye.